everyone. It's Lizzy. I am here at Timeless Vixen, which is one of my absolute favorite vintage clothing stores in Los Angeles. For me personally, one of the things I love about vintage is that it feels like the clothing has like a soul to it. You know, when you put on those outfits, you feel the care and the labor and the craftsmanship.
There's an idea behind it, like that the garment has like thought and a process and a life.
Seal Chapman.
1950s, the designer is Seal Chapman, who, if you would like to know, was Marilyn Monroe's favorite designer.
It's so sexy.
And this print is just absolutely beautiful.
Yes.
Yes.
So all this is hand beaded.
No.
Is that insane?
That's ridiculous.
Yes. I started wearing vintage, buying vintage when I was a kid, but it was dress up. I remember just being like, I actually don't want to stop wearing this stuff.
Yes.
Beautiful. This is 30s.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
But look, hello sexy 30s, little under boob action. I've never seen another 30s dress with this kind of cut, have you?
It's rare. Let's talk about this.
Yes.
Like, so good.
I love the way it gives it some structure.
Yes.
Oh my
gosh. Oh,
I love it.
So beautiful.
And it's a jumpsuit. This is a jumpsuit. Like, and I showed up to my middle school graduation wearing, you're gonna die, the most insane Edwardian perfect condition velvet gown.
Love!
I wore this in eighth grade.
Love.
Eighth grade.
You have to show me a picture.
You were trouble when we went on our first date. You were an hour late, should have split. You showed me so many red flags, I thought you were made it. I should have run for the door, but I didn't. Oh, my, now I'm sick of looking at your stupid face and the way you make me feel so bad. Goddamn disgrace, the things you say messed up my head, but now I'm clean. Waiting for you, oh honey, one message waiting for you. Ow, you told me that you were the only one who would put up with me, like I'm some charity when I'm not. My friends all told me that you were a horny gaslighting jerk who's always out of work, still I fall. But now I'm sick of looking at your stupid face and the way you make me feel so bad. Goddamn disgrace, the things you say messed up my head, but now I'm clean. I got one message waiting for you. Cried. Cause I am out of your league. You don't get another chance to mess with me. Cause I best be moving up back to my league. Don't try to change my mind. Cause honey, you don't stand one chance. Soon all this fabulosity is gonna find an end. For so long you made me feel, honey, I was the lucky one. But now I see you just Icarus, and I'm a mighty sun. Oh, I'm a mighty sun. Cause I, hey, out of your league. You don't get another to my league. I'm going back to my league. I'm going back to my league. I'm so out of your league. Oh, I'm out of your league. You don't get another chance to be with me, 'cause I'm done with all your nonsense. I'm done with your lies. And with all the years I wasted, tears that I cried.
Elizabeth Shapiro leads the popular band Lizzy and the Triggermen. They have wowed audiences all over the Southland and are quickly building a national following. The Triggermen consist of some of the Southland's best musicians spanning several generations, and they are known for their high-energy traditional swing music infused with modern sensibilities. Elizabeth is also a Yale graduate and an actress who has appeared on stage, in film, and on television. She is most noted for creating, writing, and starring in 2016's History Network show, The Crossroads of History, which garnered 2 Emmy nominations. Please welcome Elizabeth Shapiro to Star.
Let's see. How does this work? Ooh, okay.
All gatherings for purposes of entertainment and amusement are prohibited until further notice. People are earnestly requested not to crowd together unnecessarily in any circumstances.
Hey, have you heard the news? The world's about to end and we got nothing to lose. 5 minutes left and we'll all be toast. So let's toast. It's a perfect day to get all your troubles and just throw them away. There's nothing left to do, my friend, but live, live, live. So let's dance.
Gonna kick it to the morning car.
Let's dance.
Gonna hit it, don't care what is wrong.
Let's dance.
Gonna kick it to the morning car.
Let's dance.
Gonna hit it. Gonna.
Let's dance.
Gonna kick it to the morning car.
Let's dance.
Gonna hit it,
Hey, everybody, welcome to Stellar Shows at JAX. It's a Friday night live showcase from Campus JAX in Newport Beach. I'm Christopher Burkhardt. I'll be your host tonight. We want to thank you all for tuning in from all over the world. It's not often that you'll see a live show on a beautiful stage like this, with great sound and multiple cameras. Now, I found out that Lizzy hadn't performed since last March. That's a heck of a long time. That's like from the flu to the coup. Let's hope she remembers the words. She's got a debut album that just hit number 3 on the iTunes jazz charts. It's called Good Songs for Bad Times. Please welcome to the Campus JAX stage, Lizzy and Some of the Triggermen.
All you say when you have kissed him, ooh, ooh, ooh. Okay, so right now I'm going to pretend that Shiri's here. Oh, my God! Shiri, shout out to Shiri. No show is the same without Shiri. We have the best community of people around this band. I know that a bunch of you are tuning in tonight. We miss you so damn much. So even though I don't have like a computer here to be chatting with you live, I know you're here. I want to say, I'm going to call out as many people as I know are watching. First of all, my dad, Amram. And also Artemisa, I know she's watching. I know Natalie, Eric are watching. I will keep calling people out throughout the show. But anyway, so we are Lizzy and Some Triggermen. So we're going to do totally different repertoire for all y'all who've come out to our shows. This is going to be totally different. It's going to be fun. But you know what? To ease us into the different, I thought that we could do a song that we do a lot, but we're going to do it differently. So let's do When I Get Low. That's in D minor. And so this is a song that we do every show, but this is we're going to do a little different take on it this time. And just so you know, if you are in a position to offer up some tips this evening, it would be greatly appreciated. That's kind of how this this virtual show works. It's obviously free to stream, but if you got some stimulus money that's just burning a hole in your pocket, send it our way. Dan Barrett got us those flowers. Isn't that adorable? I love you, Dan Barrett. Fucking All right. It's like, it feels like this here, just describing what this feels like, it feels very like 2 a.m. jazz club right now. So, I know you guys, I don't know what's happening at home for you guys, but right here it feels very like 2 a.m. jazz club. I'm feeling it. All right. Are you guys dancing? Are you guys dancing at home? All right, let's give you something to dance to. And then I'm going to do a lot of ballads. Just a warning. Warning. Because you know what? I've been waiting my entire life to do a show where I like can just do ballads because I don't have to worry about people dancing. So I'm leaning into that. All right. But also we'll do some dancing. Okay, so let's do an up. How about But Not For Me? Thank you. perhaps a bit too.
We gotta stay warm.
It's right. That was to warm us up. Perhaps next time we do it a tad slower, but let's slow it way down here. I gotta space out these ballads, people, so let's do this. One of my favorite tunes. It's gonna feature the amazing Christopher Dawson on the keyboard, and we're gonna be doing the verse. Dan Barrett would be very proud of us. Hopefully he's watching. Okay. We're gonna do Bewitched. Do you guys need to know the song that we're doing?
I mean,
is that important? Okay, all right. High maintenance. I got you guys the first gig since March. Already complaining. All right. He's a fool and don't I know it, but a fool can have his chance. I'm in love and don't I show it, like a babe in arms. Love's the same old sad sensation. Lately I've not slept a wink since this half-pint imitation put me on the blink. I'm wild again, beguiled again, a simpering, whimpering child again, bewitched by am I? I couldn't sleep and wouldn't sleep when love came and told me I shouldn't sleep, bewitched by. I All right, be prepared for lots more slow stuff, but we're gonna fill it up with some fast stuff, but not that fast. That was too fast. All right, we're for, you know, it's been a while. All right,
how about we do Mean to Me?
Yeah, okay, yeah, key of C.
I believe that's in C.
Fun to be mean to me. You shouldn't forget. Yes. Yeah. Okay. You guys want to take one?
We'll take one.
Yeah.
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 Take a break.
No, not that. Play music.
Play music, clap, clap, clap.
Yes.
let's do Pennies or Heaven.
Okay.
Thank you.
I got it.
That sounds good. All right. Ha. How's everyone doing? Weird, right? It's so weird. It's okay. We feel it too. But hopefully this show can be a bit of escape to something normal. The before times and looks like the end times. Oh, that's not the right way to put it. The good after times, the post bad times are coming. So just hang in there. Vaccines are being distributed. I feel like we can see the light at the end of the tunnel. And but also for all of you who are just like super in your feelings about what is happening and this whole experience, we feel ya. And so hopefully this night will be a little bit of a happy transporting to other things and a prelude to the awesome times to come. Okay, I feel like I have to be Shireen again for a second. I love you! That's my Shiri. I love you, Shiri. Okay. All right, what should we do? Let's do the very thought of you. I think it's in G, right? But what? No one remember?
Yeah, I think that's what you're doing.
I do have a playlist on the phone.
You know what? Let's not mess around with that one for a second. How about we do? Let's do If I Had You and E. Let's do that one. Cause we know that one. A little slower than that, I think. Yeah. I could show the world how to smile. I could turn the gray skies to blue if I had you. I could leave the old me behind, leave all my pals, I'd never mind. There is nothing I couldn't do if I
thank you.
queen bee uncrowned, humble a poor bitch renowned. There is nothing I couldn't do if I had you. If I had you. All right. Wow. Pretty. Wow. 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 Hi.
Yeah. All right. Let's do something. Something happy, something happy. What's happy here? I can't give you anything but love.
You know it.
In C? Okay, yeah.
Thank you.
leasing a plenty of old baby. Dream a why, scheme a why, you're sure to find happiness in, I guess, all the things we always pine for. Gee, I like to see you looking oh so swell, baby. But diamond bracelets, what was just doesn't sell. Oh, baby, till that lucky day, you know darn well. That's true. We're all broke. That one sits close to home. No, I'm kidding. But speaking of us being broke, good segue to talk about the tipping. Remember the tipping? Yes, so this is a free stream, but if you would like to donate anything to our tip jar, we would so appreciate it. And you can do that. I think there's links. There's links on the interweb that you can click and donate. And we're actually doing a special secret gift we are going to send to whoever tips the most tonight. So, no, it's secret. That's the whole point. That adds to the mystique. And that makes people hopefully want to tip more. Because they don't know what it is. Could be something awesome.
It could be one of us.
It might be. Who do you want? Who do you want? It might be Sam. Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Harsh burn from Chris Dawson. Unsuspecting place for harsh burn. Wow. All right. You guys take one.
I think it's Stardust
style
over here.
Oh, it's Stardust
time? Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Of twilight time steals across the meadows of my heart. High up in the sky, the little stars collide, always reminding me that we're apart. You wander down the lane so far away, singing me a song that will not die. Life is just the stardust of yesterday, the memory of days gone by. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song. Your memory haunts my once again with you. When our love was new, and each kiss an inspiration. Of a song beside a garden nightingale tells his fairy tale of paradise where roses bloom. Oh, I dream in vain. In my heart pretty, pretty, pretty. Ooh, stuff, yeah, happening, Chris, at, yeah, Campus JAX. Yeah, all right, guys. Wow. Let's do, oh, wow. I can't tell if you're being sarcastic back there. Is that some Christos and Burns happening back there?
No way.
All right. Let's do Comes Love. Yeah. Is that in C2? No, it's an A minor. No, it's an A. What is it?
C minor.
C minor.
C minor.
Are we doing it slower than that?
Oh, no. Da, da, da. Yeah, we're going to do it slower. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
We're going to do some sexy bass. We're doing some sexy bass. Since we're... Okay, give me something sexy.
It's too sexy.
Too sexy.
No one's ever told me that before.
Comes a rainstorm. Put your rubbers on your feet, comes a snowstorm. You can get a little heat, but comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a fire, then you know just what to do, blow a tire. You can buy another shoe, but comes love, nothing can. Don't try hiding. juice comes a headache. You can lose it in a day, comes a toothache. See your dentist right away, but come slow. Nothing can be do if I were a bell. What's happening back there? Guys, we're doing a show. Be professional.
My bow fell.
Oh, your bow fell. I think we're doing it in G, actually. Right? Da, 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 da. Oh, no, an F. No, an F. F. No. Don't listen to me at all. Oh, yeah, this was the one that I just... Sometimes me and keys, I just like to put the wrong key down and just see if anyone catches that. All right, this is a... Okay, this is I'm going to dedicate this to Natalie. This is a nice love song. So this is also a great show tune, and I know a bunch of y'all are fans of the old musical theater like I am. So this is a great old show tune from Guys and Dolls. Where do we want this? Yeah, da 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 da.
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. One, two, one.
tonight. That's the way I just got to behave. Boy, if I were a lamp I light, or if I were a banner I wave, ask me how do I feel, little me, with my quiet upbringing. Well, sir, all I can say is if I were a gate, I'd be swinging. Oh, if I were a watch, I'd start popping my space. Oh, if I were a bell, I'd go ding. It's important to mess up because then you know that this is live. So I did that on purpose. So you know this is all happening live. It's in our contract. I had to mess up once. All right. Thank you guys for sticking around with us, hanging out with us. We miss you so much. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So many people coming to mind. Susanna, Cameron, Brittany. We've got so many people, and we miss everybody. And anyways, we can't wait till we can get to see you guys all in person. I want to say hi to my family on the East Coast if they're still up. So we're gonna do two more songs for you. What?
After you've gone, has like that nice, beautiful verse.
I know, but I really want to do the Man I Love.
Okay,
all right. We're gonna do two songs. What do we have to do? What do you have to do? We're like quarantined in a pandemic. We have nothing to do but play music. All right. So thank you again so much for joining us. And thank you for everyone who can contribute, donate tonight. For those of you who can't, we totally understand. And just sit back and enjoy the show. All right. So this is The Man I Love. And this is another verse. We're going to do the verse. This is dedicated to Dan Barrett, our resident jazz nerd, who gave us these beautiful flowers. When the mellow moon begins to beam, every night I dream a little dream. And of course, Prince Charming is the theme, the he for me. Although I realize as well as you, it is seldom that a dream comes true. Come along, the man I love, and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when he comes my way, I do my best to make him stay. Good news day. Maybe I'll meet him Sunday. Maybe Monday. Maybe not. Still, I'm bound to meet him one day. Maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. He'll build a little home, just built for two, from which I'll never own. Who would you? And so all else above, I'm waiting for the man Pretty. All right. This is our last song, guys. Thanks so much for hanging out. Thank you so much, Campus JAX, for having us. Oh my gosh, what an amazing thing they are doing here. Tim Ellis, Golden, and obviously Christopher, our amazing host, Stellar Shows. What a treat. Thank you for inviting us and giving us like a brief respite from the just dumpster fire that is our normal lives. We're so happy. We hope that we were able to bring a little bit of happiness to you guys. And please hang in there. Light at the end of the tunnel. We're going to get through this, and we're going to be back at Clifton's, and in no time you're gonna be, you know, dancing and sweating and complaining about the dance floor, and you know, we're gonna get back. And I actually believe that we have a chance to have an even better world that we're gonna step into. I think that maybe everyone's gonna realize having had this human connection just ripped from us for so long, how important it is. And, you know, I just want to brag on these guys for a second. These guys are such incredible musicians, and the rest of the Triggermen are such incredible musicians. And, you know, live music has been hit very, very hard by this pandemic, as has many professions and many people. And so I hope that that once it is safe for everybody to get back together and see each other, that we'll all remember how there is just something, not to knock virtual shows since we just did one, but you know, there is just something that you cannot replace when you are there in person. And I really thank places like Campus JAX and promoters like Christopher who know how important live music is and give a space and give, you know, spread the word about you know, live music and this rich, wonderful scene that we have in Southern California. Okay, that's it. Thank you. I love you. I miss you. Send me pics of what you're wearing. Not creepy people on the internet. That was directed at the people that are fans who wear cute vintage clothes, okay? Not an invitation to send me creepy photos. But do send me photos of you guys in gowns. Okay. All right. I love you. Yeah, you can send them to Sam. All right, this is after you're gone.
All right.
Should I give my email address or
something? Sam, you're pimping yourself out hard in this show.
Not really.
Oh, not really. Okay. All right. All right. Chris, you want to do the verse with me?
Yeah. We're in E flat. Oh, no, E flat.
I think we're in E flat, yeah. Ooh, it's cold. All right. It's cold. Look how COVID friendly we are. We're singing outside. Okay. Ready? I like it slow for this guy. Yeah, da, 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 da. Ba, da. Oh, listen, honey, while I say, how could you tell me that you're gone away? Don't say that we must part. Don't break my aching heart. You know I loved you true for many years. Loved you night and day. Ah, honey, baby, can't you see my tears? Listen while I say, oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, after. You miss her bestest pal you ever had. There'll come a time, now don't forget it. There'll come a time when you regret it. Someday, when you are lonely, your heart will break like mine and you want me only. After you. You feel blue, you feel is very heavy. Stay safe. All right. Mwah.
Wow. It's Lizzy and the Triggermen, everybody. Lizzy and some of the Triggermen.
It's about half.
Like half of them. What a show. Did I tell you it was going to be a great show? If I didn't, I meant to. But that was an awesome show.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, we do have merch. Not with us, but on the internet we do. If you go to www.lizzyandthetriggermen.com, and it's L-I-Z-Z-Y and thetriggermenplural.com, and we have a whole store section. We've got wonderful flasks, which I think are very appropriate for this moment in history, and we also have t-shirts, and we have our album, and we just started to offer face coverings as well with our special logo. So yeah, we have a bunch of merch.
Yeah, you've got merch.
We got merch.
I like it. Now, this show and all of our shows live on YouTube forever. Just go to StellarJAX. That's the channel on YouTube to find all of our shows. Eclectic American Roots, Steamers Jazz at JAX, Roots. We love it. Gotta love it. Now, that's our show, folks. I want you all to stay positive. Just don't test positive.